I thought that we could play Candyland today. Got the pieces, red, green, blue, and yellow. object is to be the first to reach the King Candy's castle. So we have all the cards. And you can be green and I'll be yellow. So if you get one color block card, you move ahead to the next space that matches that color. If you get two color blocks, you move ahead to the second space that matches that color. If you get a sweet treat, then you go to that. Or you could go back. If you land on an X or licorice square, you lose your next turn. If you land on either one of these arrows here, you get to take a shortcut. If you land on an occupied space, move to the next space of the same color. So you can go first in your green, so you got one blue. And you can take the shortcut. Two reds. You got the peanut. Two purples. Two purples. Got two blues. Two oranges. One purple. One orange. Blue, two greens, two oranges, one green, two reds, two purples, one orange. I landed on licorice. You got the ice cream cone. Then you get to go again. One blue. Two oranges. You got a red. Blue. greens. One purple. Two purples. One yellow. You got one yellow. Got two yellows. You got one orange. I got two greens. Got one green, so you get to skip since I'm there. Blues. You got one blue, so you get a skip because I'm there. Oops. I got one blue, I get to skip. One yellow. One purple. Two blues. One orange. Peppermint. Got one blue. Yeah, I got the peanut. Two reds. Two blues. Got two oranges. Got one orange. You got one blue, so you won again.